What's up, guys? We came out to Mission Beaches the 4th of July. I think we're gonna see some fireworks, but it's definitely a lot of damn people out here. We normally don't. Definitely a lot of people out here. We normally don't come out to this beach on holidays because it'd be so packed with people. But this is where we at right now. It's so pretty out here, but it's so many people out here. We're gonna have to rent us one of these beach houses on the beach and just come for the weekend or the week. This is why we don't come out here on like the holidays, because it is so packed out here. Like, it's shoulder to shoulder people everywhere. It's a nice day, and however, there's a lot of people out here. But if you ever wanted to know what California beaches are like during the holidays, this is what it's like. Look, these little girls just asked me to have a YouTube channel, so now they behind me waving. Just say hi, because I already said. Okay, I'm gonna look for you too. Keeping up with Daz. All right, guys. See? And we were gonna bring the snakes out here. That would have been a mess. Y'all, this is a restaurant on the beach. It's called Beach House. Fairly expensive, but real nice atmosphere. I'm gonna have to take Shane in there. What would happen if we would have had Charlie and Penelope out here? We wouldn't have. Oh, can I take a picture with your snake? It's so many people out here. So, yeah, it's a lot of people out here on the holiday. This is one of the largest tourist beaches in San Diego. Besides Coronado, I saw that. This is one of the largest tourist beaches. Look at all these umbrellas on the beach, y'all. Look at that sunset. Beautiful here.
Tell me what is the
right? Because she is adorable.
You better exploit that little thing.
What do we have?
Oh!
That would have been all bad. It would have been all bad.
That was about to be ugly.
Come in.
I guess the news came out here to see how busy it is too. Was she a videographer? That's the news? I thought so. It is packed out here.
Fucking went down there.
Why you horrible? You let Martez walk out of your
place? Oh, they found a baby! Yay! Good job! He like, where y'all got me for? They found him!
That was fast.
The police have this little baby.
Hey, that's
all the time they're gonna be praying.
Right?
Go ahead and take the
they found a baby that was lost on the beach.
Cause you ain't gonna get that truck
with them, though. But they just made an announcement over the intercom saying that a little 3-year-old was lost. And the police was
later.
Yeah, a couple of minutes later, police walking
him over. Seconds, not
seconds. A couple of seconds later, police walking him over to his parents. They over there playing with him. Waiting for his parents to come. So y'all, a lot of people, you gotta keep your eyes on your kids. You can't take your eyes off your kids for a minute. Not for 1 minute. Look, why is she doing that? What is that? I didn't lose nobody.
Martrez walked off the beach at 3.
What? That was his fault.
That was your fault. You his mama. It's nobody's fault.
We was at Virginia Beach, and the baby then walked across the street, went to the hotel room, got him something to eat and drink. We all up and down the beach looking for him, and he come back across. I'm like, how did they not see this 3-year-old? He came right back to where we was at. Anyway, at least they found the baby.
Just because yours was umpteen years ago, don't exempt you.
We walking down towards, y'all, it's like 8 o'clock. We walking down towards where they said they're gonna set the fireworks off. My son came out here with us. We headed towards the pier. I know, right? I'm gonna catch up with my kids so y'all can see my son. Even though y'all seen him on camera before. Sun is setting, but there's a mist over the ocean, so really can't see the sun setting. Here they come.
We're gonna walk this way and meet y'all back down that way.
Oh, shit. Okay.
I got you back.
Okay.
Did y'all walk away?
No. I stopped on the cliff. I've been. Ooh.
Oh, dang.
You all right? Yeah.
She hit that wall.
She's gonna feel it. She's gonna feel it in the morning.
Yeah, she hit that wall.
But yeah, that's.
All right. I thought you were gonna say something.
No, I was. I was checking myself.
right there and kids. That's my son. They headed back the other way. And we're gonna continue to walk down towards the pier.
I'm trying to see this moon.
I'm sorry, it's different from when we used to be out here.
Thank you.
Like, these kids is real. They want me to be glad.
Still a lot of people out here. We're waiting for the fireworks to start. They waiting for me. I left my family somewhere down here. They shooting fireworks at SeaWorld. No way. They're waiting for me right there.
Yeah. Oh, you want the car?
Happy New Year.
Okay, Happy New Year.
I'm gonna write it, I'm gonna pick it back so you can catch up and pass me.
Went to use the bathroom.
How long you think it's
been? I was trying to get the fireworks, but I think we're ready to go. Yeah, I think we're pretty much ready to go. And it's getting chilly out here by this water. We've been out here for a good like 3 hours.
Yeah, what you saying? You about to get in the car right now?
Hello, you scared me? Hello, you scared me?
Alright, should I meet you then? So me and Louie gonna probably do something. Louie, who is at the Mari party? Temperature dropped about 5 degrees in 5 minutes.
Man, it's cold out here. Where's your sister at? That's a good shot.
Okay, right here. Where?
I'm sorry, right there.
Where? I don't see you.
Okay, too. Alright, y'all. They still shooting off fireworks, but we are exiting the building.
Oh, damn. Yeah, you got a good one.
We
Yeah, that's good.
Oh wow. Now, see, that's how they were supposed to do it.
Right.
Anyway, I know, I took a, I saw that.
Okay.
All right, guys, well, I'm gonna go ahead and end this here. I hope you guys had a wonderful 4th of July. Thank you for hanging out with me and my family for this 4th. And until next time, hanging with Daz.